Hi there, welcome to a brand new video of UPDF. Today in this video, we will help you to learn how to batch convert PDF files on Mac in a few simple steps with the help of UPDF. So to start your learning process, let's first make sure that you have the latest version of UPDF on your Mac. In case you don't have it, there's no need to worry. You can get it from the download link present in the description box. Now, as we move forward, it's time that you check out the steps to batch convert PDF files on Mac. Following these steps, you can save a lot of time and effort. Launch UPDF, tap on the batch option, select the convert option, add the PDF files via the add files button. Following this, choose the output format according to your requirements. Set the respective settings below it and tap on the apply button. This will convert your PDFs into the required format on your Mac without any barriers. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.